Welcome back to consecutive day 954 of a diary of a Runpreneur. And today I want to talk to you about the amazing artificial intelligence bot, ChatGPT. So please give us a subscribe, share, like and comment, as the more people we get in front of, the more money we raise on my fundraising mission to save the lives of children by attempting the ultimate ultra marathon. All the information about the challenge, how you can get involved, is in the link in the comments below. Thank you as always, and let's get started. So, consecutive day 954 of a diary of a Runpreneur. It's another cold, windy, wet winter's evening. I'm out running again. And today I wanted to talk to you about a artificial intelligence bot called ChatGPT. That's Golf Papa Tango. And it's come about of the last few months, really. I've only really kind of started taking notice of it really in the last week or so. But bear in mind, this is early January. So when you see this, it might be late February based on the delay in publishing. But hopefully the content will still be relevant. And what this does is artificial intelligence. So it's basically a bit like Google on steroids. So when you ask it things, it responds more like a person as opposed to a search engine. And it also has the ability to communicate with you in personality terms. It can grammatically check, it can write business plans, marketing plans, write coding for you. I mean, it is quite scary what the potential of this amazing tool is. And it's completely free at the moment whilst it's in beta format. I've only been using it on simple things, but for a really simplistic example, I really struggle with writing social media posts. Okay, so I'm going to start being more prolific on social media now, because what stopped me in the past is the need of a copywriter. The first thing I can see here is the ability to completely remove the need of copywriters. Now, you need to be a little bit careful with artificial intelligence, because search engines will pick up auto-generated text, so you still do need to make some minor modifications. But I can type a few bullet points of what I want to cover in a post and ask it to create 10 social media posts about these bullet points in a friendly or a formal or an engaging or a SEO tone, and it would produce that for me within a few seconds. It's unbelievable. If I wanted to write a business plan, I could give it some bullet points about the business, what the turnover is going to be, what the profit, and it would do a business plan for me. Now, yeah, of course, something of that magnitude, you would need to amend and chop and change. But the other thing it can do is like blogs. You give it some highlight bullet points or dictate some information into it. Dictate it some information to a dictation software to put it into text. Put the text into the AI, and it will create you a blog of however many words you want. I mean, the potential is phenomenal, and I'm scratching the absolute surface. It's also got an open API, which means you can link it with software, and I already know people that are using it as their live customer service chatbots on their websites, because it communicates a far more person. People won't know that it's not a real person. It's amazing, the potential of this thing. So I'm gonna be looking a lot more into this and researching a lot more what people are gonna be using it for. But the early signs are that it can, like, website development creation now, getting all your copy done. Copywriting is really skilled process, and I see an instant win with copywriting. It also gives you more specific answers, whereas, you know, Google, so you need to learn the language of how to communicate with the search engine. This you can ask it in personalized questions, and it comes back with personalized specific answers. So check it out if you haven't already checked it out. I'm going to talk a lot more about this in future, but I just wanted to talk about the kind of scratching the surface today as I'm unlocking its potential, because I'm now getting VAs, virtual assistants, to post multiple posts for the various businesses in multiple places every day from using different posts created by an artificial intelligence bot, which is quite amazing. Whereas usually you'd have to write the post yourself or have a copywriter do it to make sure the posts are in sync with what you want, which is truly remarkable. Titles is another one. You know, search optimized titles. It can give you a list of 20. Unbelievable. YouTube descriptions, so many different ways. So I will update you more and more as I'm using it more and more into the business. But the early signs are this is an absolute game changer. I haven't seen anything disrupt the online space as much as this has in such a short space of time. So I'm super excited. I'll update you more in the future. So the moral to the story is, when stuff like this happens, jump on it, get involved early, because the cost of entry is only going to increase, the barriers to entry are only going to increase, and it's the early adopters that are going to get ahead of the game. So get on it sooner rather than later. That's it for me today. Any questions or comments, drop me a line. I'll respond to everyone. Please do give this a subscribe, share, like, comment, as the more people we get in front of, the more money we raise on my fundraising mission to save the lives of children by attempting the ultimate ultra marathon. All the information about the challenge and how you can get involved is in the link in the comments below. Thank you as always. Stay positive, stay happy, and I'll see you again tomorrow.